All right, so in this case, we're dealing with an annuity, and we want to know when our account will be worth $20,000. So this is the formula they give us.